This is how to play the F major scale on the bass guitar. We're going to start with our low F, first fret on the E string. Our second note is going to be G, third fret on the E string. Now we go to open A, next string. B flat is first fret. Now C, third fret on the same string. Now open D. Now second fret will give us E. And last, third fret is our next F. And that is how to play the F major scale on the bass guitar.